Welcome to the Obsolete Technology Report. I'm Stephen Toupet. Have you ever wondered how you could work with Unix? Or, perhaps, what is Unix? Other than, you know, court servants in ancient Rome? My guest today, Dan Cho, has a book that can tell us how to work with Unix. Hi, Dan. Welcome to the show.
Hi, Stephen.
So tell us a little bit about this book. What's it called?
This book is called Unix Primer Plus by the Wheat Group.
That's remarkable.
It is. It really is.
So this looks like a really thick book. Does it have a lot of words in it?
I would venture to say it does.
Whoa. Well, that's great news, because words are important.
They really, really are.
Especially in the Unix world. Is that correct?
Yeah. In Unix, all you have is words. Well, not really only words, kind of cryptic two-letter command names that nobody understands. But it's really amazing.
So, what could you do with Unix?
Well, you can display a calendar, you can display the time, you can send email. These are just but a few things you could do.
Email?
Email.
Is that like regular postal mail?
Kind of, but not quite. You see, with email, instead of paying the postman to take the letter from you and bring it somewhere else, you just order the computer to do it, and the computer might do it for you.
Might
do it for you.
Oh, well, that's extraordinary, because I was always worried that the thing might be reliable.
It's a little reliable.
That's fantastic. That's what I always look for in a computer. So, Dan, could you tell us where our viewers could buy this book?
Well, they can't buy this book anymore. But if they could, they would really enjoy doing so.
That's fantastic. Thank you very much, Dan.
You're very welcome.
This has been the Obsolete Technology Report. I'm Stephen Toupet.